After you can't eat it like goat.
Thank you.
Christopher can't eat it like goat.
You have to show me how to eat it. How do you eat it?
You have to sit down and peg it up.
You don't need to peg
it
for you.
Just bite it.
Show me. What are you doing with that big knife? Aren't you scared you might cut yourself?
God, that knife sharp. Careful, boy.
Careful.
Not
a
thing. No wrong with it. You have your little tomato, the mother long. What did you plant the mother around? Good. Tomato, you put cabbage.
So what are you doing?
Peeling it,
isn't it? Peeling it. Say peeling it.
Can he speak?
Yes.
Why isn't he speaking?
I don't know.
You look like he's sharpening a pencil.
Eat and bite off it and... Look now, look now.
Are you a young girl?
Look, look how he bite off it, look. Look here.
And go down. Yes,
easy.
Thank you.
Right. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, come, come, darling, because yeah, you're so pretty.
Look at her.
Plum.
My God, because he's the back of you.
Look at her. Why don't you know that Christopher? I'll try if you catch it, but...
Leave him in there too poor. Look at
me.
That's the deal. My right pop could have come in. My God.
They can't eat it, Cherry.
They must have a one right.
They must have a drum off.
Yeah.
Let me see. They're green, green, green.
They must drop off.
Oh, they must drop off. We don't know if they must drop off. Mm-hmm. I mean, I don't know.
Because then we ripe up on the tree too.
And drop off. Where you put it?
Well, like plums.
You don't know, so you can put it in plant flowers in it. Yeah, man, the pot, the toilet
bowl. The beer.
Mm-hmm. You don't waste it. You put it up there and use it. Look at that, how the tree be. Oh, it's so good.
That's it. Cooking them.
Whoa, the, but the turd is green.
Yes, you must say green.
It's sad to eat when it's green.
Because they eat even married.
No, make me coffee and eat it and so what?
Make me so what?
Eh?
Make me so what?
What you so say? How them feel so?
So they should. Don't pick them. But they're ripe.
I love them.
We talk about so we love them. You don't pick it up any good. You're too general. Too old packing out this for you eat. And this is an avocado. So what happened to it? This is winter. Because I plant one in not serious, so it stay. When the snow catch it, it kill it. So why this stay like this? No snow wasn't here.
The sun.
The sun kill it.
No, no.
No, no, no,
no, no, no, no,
no.
So
one
want to catch up it. Mm-hmm. You come and see what's on the tree there by your house.
Me have one up there too. Loaded too. Mm-hmm. Pick them.
I'm just see big one in
there. Leave them.
Good.
Let's move your papa and hand them up now.